issued a severe thunderstorm warning for East Central Allegheny County in Southwest Pennsylvania, South Central Armstrong County in West Central Pennsylvania, Southwestern Indiana County in West Central Pennsylvania, Westmoreland County in Southwest Pennsylvania, until 6 p.m. At 4:58 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Apollo, moving southeast at 15 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Vandergrift, Plum, Braysville, Leechburg, Apollo, Delmont, Salzburg, Jeanette, Greensburg, New Alexandria, Ligonier, Laurel Mountain State Park. This is a dangerous storm. If you are in its path, prepare immediately for damaging wind, destructive hail, and frequent cloud-to-ground lightning. Move to shelter, preferably inside a strong building, but away from windows. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 8 p.m. Sunday evening for East Central Ohio and Western Pennsylvania and Northern West Virginia. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free